virtual home visit for a child with medical complexity, travel outside of the home, by the Savage Family and the Virtual Home Visit Working Group.
If we're talking more like if we're going on vacation or traveling a distance, that requires me to think about all the medication for like a week, and if I have to call the pharmacy or if I'm gonna run out, because you don't wanna be run out when you're on the road or try to find it. So that's everything from thinking, because he's on pills and liquids, and then crushing tools and pill cutters and extra suction tubing and extra bed mats and how many diapers do I need? Because you just can't go to any store and get a diaper and, you know, wipes. And I try to think of everything in back. And then feeds, you make sure you have to have enough because he's on a special high-calorie diet. So, and he's taking Pedialyte, which is extra, but the unflavored. So you just have to think of what he needs for meal-wise, what he needs for medicine-wise. That's not even including just the traditional stuff like clothes and, you know, whether where we're going somewhere that has different temperatures. But also for Jack, it's machines like, you know, a BiPAP machine, chest PT vest. We don't have to take cough assist with us everywhere we go because we're super fortunate that we can do, you know, coughing and get it out with us. But it's usually for a shorter period. If we were gone for like weeks upon weeks, I would definitely take that with me. But it's thinking of all those machines have to come, and then anything having to do with that part of the routine. And then also, like, do we take a stroller? Do we take a wheelchair? Where are we actually going? Because he has a handicapped stroller, and that's better on some terrains than others. Like if you're walking a cobblestone path, or it totally depends on where you're going. Or, oh, we're going to try to take him swimming. Then you need special swim diapers, which you can't buy at the store. So you have to order those like on Amazon. So it's complicated in the fact that also you have to think, okay, so this is just for a weekend. Like, how do you put it in your car, or how much space is this going to take up? Because Jack alone is like traveling with a whole family worth of luggage by himself. So we don't pack light, and because you don't want to run into everything. Oh, and the other thing you have to think about is like measuring devices. Like we take measuring cups, measuring spoons, because we have to measure his liquids, his Miralax. We have to have pill crushers. And we don't, one thing we learned is to think outside the box. So like cooking stores and hardware stores have things that definitely make life easier. Dave and I have definitely repurposed things like bartending tools are much better. We don't use them to make mojitos. We use them to crush pills. So Dave is infamous for doing things like that. Or cooking stores, were in the Pyrex store and we found water bottles that open so you can put feeds in them and clean them out. And they travel. Like Yeti ice works longer than regular ice, you know? So we think about life differently, but it's kind of our mission to make sure that we can experience and give Jack the fullest life experience. So we're kind of adventurous. Like we think outside the box to try to make him open doors to things that to get to see and have a, you know, different family experiences. Cause we can't do the same thing like typical families. Oh, we're going on a ski vacation. That doesn't work for us. But we definitely go to the Cape and we have a condo and it's all handicap accessible and we have supplies and we know we had to pack an extra power strip because they don't have enough. Or like, you just have to, we're just not afraid of it. We do know our limitations, but we definitely try to push it. Like sporting goods store, we found a bench that we can use as a changing table when we need to. School loves it when they go on field trips. They're like, oh, let's take the stroller. What else do you have for us to take? And so definitely thinking outside the box, but it's definitely not packed lightly. You definitely have to think, I need all my medication now, and like think, oh, because you can't run out, or transferring your prescription is so painful because then you got to get it back and then the quantities get all messed up and it's just kind of a nightmare. But we don't let it limit us.